Problema mo ba yung maluwag na waist ng jeans mo? Huwag kayong mag-alala guys, may alam akong paraan na makakatulong sa inyo. Ito na ang sagot sa problema mo sa maluwag na waist ng jeans mo. Gusto mong malaman kung paano? Just keep on watching! Hello everyone! It's me, Maridin Simon, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. At kung bagong pa lang dito, ay welcome na welcome ka sa channel ko. And for today's video, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mabilisang paraan na alam ko makakatulong talaga sa inyo kung paano i-downsize or resize yung maluluwag na jeans niyo. At bago ako magsimula guys, please press the subscribe button below and don't forget to click the notification bell para updated ka lagi sa channel ko. And here is my jeans guys. Binili ko ito sa Ukay kaya maluwag yung sa waistline niya. Nakikita niya naman guys. Nagustuhan ko kasi ito guys at kahit maluwag binili ko na kasi mura na, branded pa. So ayun, gusto ko lang siyang sikipan ng ganyan guys or i-fit para maganda tignan. Okay, so ganito lang guys. Kailangan lang natin ng garter or elastic para mag-create ng parang invisible belt. Here on this part guys. Yan. And ikakat lang natin yung part na to guys kasi dyan natin ipapasok yung garter na gagamitin natin. And ayan guys, gupitin lang natin itong part na ito. And be careful guys, baka magupit din sa kabilang side. And just do the same on this side guys, yan. Okay, pagkatapos niyan guys is pwede na nating ilagay yung garter. Okay, gumamit lang tayo ng safety pin. Ayan, lagyan lang natin ng safety pin yung dulo guys para magsilbing guide ng garter at para mas madaling ipasok yung garter guys. Ayan. Next guys is kuha lang tayo ng safety pin and ipipin lang natin yung part na to, yan. And ayan guys, after nating ipin, isusukat lang natin yung pants and mamarkahan lang natin yung garter para alam natin kung hanggang saan yung gusto nating sukat. And ayan guys, hilain lang natin yung garter hanggang makita natin yung mark yung minarkahan natin kanina. And ipipin lang din natin yung part na to para hindi tayo mahirapan sa pagtahi mamaya. And ayan guys, after natin maglagay ng pin, pwede na natin itong tahiin. Dahan-dahan lang din sa pagtahi guys, baka tumagos sa kabila.
And it's done, guys. Okay, let's try it on. And this is it, guys. This was the outcome and I love it. Di ko na kailangan mag-belt pa, guys. And it's so comfortable to wear. It fits me and my butt looks bigger and I like it.
And that's it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and found this hack so helpful. Give me a thumbs up, guys, kung nagustuhan niyo to. And also, let me know kung na-try niyo na din ba tong hack na to. Just leave it on the comment box and be sure to subscribe to my channel kung di ka pa nakakapag-subscribe. Thank you so much, guys. See you on my next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.